Hey guys, what's going on? Demon Knight here, and I'm here playing Fallout. Now, my character's a girl, just because of this, and I'm going to show you my house and get to playing. Now, do I have everything here? No, I did some work back here before, but my game glitched and it didn't save, so, oh well. Now, I'm going to show you guys my house first, and action music is playing, I don't know why, but I have everything organized in these crates, all my gear, if you'll notice, my loadout's completely empty. I got all the junk in here, and there's dog meat. Hey, dog meat, what's up? Now up here, there's really nothing. I'm gonna have this be a area where I can work on stuff. Grab my workbench and all that up here. This glitched. It was originally over here, but it glitched over to this position. Oh well, who cares? But up here is my bedroom. As you can see here, I got a trophy here. I got some paintings. Quite a few paintings, and the American flag right here. Here's my bed, because they don't have regular beds in this game. I got radio on, playing copyrighted music. But there's one thing that's really bugging me. It's nothing, and sunlight still shows through as if the sun's here, when it's not. I don't know why actiony music is playing. I don't know why I have this, because I plan on expanding it outwards, but you'll see that soon later on in another video when I work on that. Combat rifle, well, it does a lot of damage too. I'll take those, hair trigger, short automatic, laser musket, tactical and a switchblade. Okay, let's see here. We'll take all of our ammo, of course, transfer, leather chest piece, military fatigue, damage resistant, that's not damage resistant, road letters, damage resist, what do you think, vault 101 or military fatigue? Oh, we'll take that because that's, right or left leg. And of course we'll take all of those, which is up to 67. We don't need any of that junk, so let's weapons. Let's have our that out, and because it has a musket on it. I found this weapon. I didn't make it. I found it. And let's bring dog meat with us. Why not? Dog meat. Here's what we look like. We look awesome. Our character's a girl. Yeah, who cares? Her name is Maria. Hey, let's go.
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Yeah. Sanctuary Hills, and God's worth his name for. Come on, doggy, come on. I would normally wear the power armor, but it's out of power, and I can't seem to find a fusion cell. So, well, fusion, another, whatever it's called, I think it's called a fusion cell. Oh yeah, I did a lot of work on this before. A lot got unsaved. I don't know why actually music is playing. But it's playing, so. Game, stop playing actually music. Okay, you know what? Where's options? Settings. Audio. I'll have it play really low. Okay, there, much better. Not that I don't like music, but the actiony music is getting annoying. Like, really annoying. So, I completed the first few quests. Now, I believe we're heading to Diamond City. No, that's the last voyage of the USS Constitution. We're gonna head to the Jewel of the Commonwealth. And they're both close to each other, so we'll know which one's which, because they're really close to each other, so. Yeah. Now there's a reflex light on here that I might get rid of, because it looks, because it's kind of bugging me a lot. Just to be clear, this is a pipe rifle. Because it's, that's made out of tin cans, basically. Like, that's what it is. Oh. Well, there's a car out here for no reason. Okay, this must be the nerdiest car I've ever seen. How do you even get in the car? Oh, those doors. I'm like, you're telling me there's some doors? Well, dog meat must sense something. Because... let's head this way. Because why not? Why am I jumping? I don't know. Why am I jumping? This guy made the biggest mistake of his life. Trying to open the doors when the radiation blast came through. He should have just stayed in his car and kept the hood down, is what he should have done. Man, look at all these cars. Look at the bridge, man. Leveled the bridge. Look at the water. It looks all clean and all. I want to swim in it so bad, but it's full of radiation. And I know it's full of radiation, huh? Yo, what's that? It's not showing anything on my map, so. Wait a minute. Aw, man, don't tell me this is Raiders. Let's have our gun out at the ready. Just in case. There must have been something there. Already dead? Torture room. Professor Goodfields? Yep, definitely a torture robot. Okay, where's this robot at? Get away from my dog. Bobcat, 10mm. Ooh, gold watch. I can sell that. I keep saying that. Okay, there's like literally nothing here, so. Move it back. Entrance, like, you can never be too careful. Paint can, pampered wig. I don't know why you would wear a pampered wig. Who wears wigs? Let's be honest here. If you wear a wig, there is something wrong with you because wigs look really ugly. Cap. Settler. Bayonetted pipe action rifle. Brace grenade. I'll take that.
Hell yeah.
Brain fungus. Ew. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna eat any of that, just to be clear with yous. Okay, did we check everything out in here? No, we still have not checked that out yet, so... Yeah, I have a bayonet on this that I actually did put on. There's a bed in here. Another bed. Is that radio? No, it's sink. That doesn't work. Let's get out of here. Please give me the an outhouse. That's not even a proper outhouse. Of course. Of course. What in the world is this? And what was up with that robot? I kept saying groovy all the time. I don't know what that means. Well, I could guess. Well, there could be someone on that bridge. There's probably someone on that bridge. We're gonna have to go back and check out that bridge. Care of flowers. Have a flower. This was a church. What was underground? Let's go down there. Federal rate rations stockpile. Let's go. Yeah. Is this mic even working? Like, just imagine if I was talking this whole time and no one could actually hear me because I didn't have my mic turned on. That'd be embarrassing. Okay, we gotta have someone over in here that can help us. Ah, crap, that grenade didn't help us at all. Crap. Just get rid of that turret. I can just get rid of that turret. See, I only have like a split second before it gets me, and that makes it harder. So could I. So close. Oh, what? Oh, I just got dropped. What did you just call me? I used the stim pack! Man, that weapon must be really overpowered. Are stronger and more resilient than humans and consider themselves the Commonwealth's superior race. Well, guess who's gonna prove that I'm wrong? For right now, I'm not showing it. Okay. Hold on, guys. I get better. Hold on. This happens to me all the time. I sink it first. Grenade out! Okay. You'd think from the grenades I just sent their way they would be dead. Doesn't that... Grenades do more damage, okay. Whoa! Hey, buddy! Bob cap. Red turret. Okay. I got it. Wait a minute. Quick save. Fine, I got that girl. That girl is the thing that was holding me up so much. I swear, that turret's the only thing holding me up. Finally. You okay, dog meat? Man. Short combat rifle. Save. Arm raider chest piece. Red Toretta's terminal. Man. Save?
Yes.
Yes. Turn control. Yeah, buddy. Coca-Cola. Okay, my box jets, psycho. Nitrous. Let's sleep for an hour in the enemy base. Nothing could go wrong. Nuka cherry. Never heard of that before. Toolcase, short pipe action, pull another 10mm pistol, which is dog meat. Get out of the way, dog meat. Okay, I mean, dog meat, you're awesome and all, but okay, now we just gotta figure out where the stockpile is. Oh, we go down. No, we already went that way. That's stupid. Where's the stockpile at? I've been hearing. Oh, down this way, eh? Never. Okay, we'll got that later. Blood can. Security door control? Open. know what's more embarrassing? The fact that Raiders are beating me in a gunfight right now? Well, it could be neither of us, but that was your choice. Oh, yeah, I got those deactivated. I got nothing to worry about. Our chest piece. Bow caps. Close sight heavy 10mm. I don't think that thing can shoot us. Oh my god, Nuka-Cola. Anything in here? I can use gumdrops. No, can't attack us. Whoa. I deactivated the terminal. What's going on here? Oh, dog meat. Well, dog meat, if you wanted to get into a fight with a robot, then by all means, be my guest. Lamco mac and cheese. Okay, now let's check out that handgun leaf I found. Holds more ammo. Okay, so I'm gonna forget that. How do I fave? Fave. I should probably face some other weapons too. No! I keep pressing triangle to fave. Crap. R1. Probably faves them back still. Okay, so kind of open. If the conspiracy theory is believed, Earth has been visited by an alien species on several occasions. The Zetans are said to be on powerful energy being weapons that can be completely disintegrate enemies. Little hint that there's gonna be a DLC. I have the DLC for Fallout 3, so I know about the Zetans. Me and them are the worst enemies.
Time's up, asshole!
Whoa! Wait a minute. Legendary. Back in, back in! Save. Whoa. Now we're literally gonna have to kill this guy if we have any hope of winning or surviving, for that fact. So I just love it. As soon as I not even go out the door. See? I get obliterated as soon as I walk out the door and it doesn't even load. Thanks is a measure of your office buffer effects, so what you carry. See?